Shabbat Shalom and Chodesh Tov, because this Shabbat will also be Shabbat and Rosh Chodesh. It's Shabbat Mishpacha and Tot Shabbat. I hope that you'll be able to join us for all those things, and it's really wonderful when we gather together, so many of us in so many different ages, on Shabbat morning at Adat Shalom. I want to talk to you this week about the attempt we've had all week long to comfort mourners. And I think we've done a good job in the comforting part. We have just had a little difficulty in making sure we get 10 of-age Jews in the room for the minyan service. No blame, but it's one of those important mitzvot that we may not always think about. One day, eventually, we all become mourners. It's a fact of life. So the people we help out today will one day help us out, and if even that's never the case, that they can never repay us, someone else in the community, if we foster this, will be able to come and help us when we're in a time of grieving. I just want us to remind each other that we are a community, and we need to be there for the happy times, and for the times that we are where we need comfort. This is what a Jewish community does, and I know that you respect these values. Let us all try in the future to help our community members when they do suffer a loss. May you be blessed with a beautiful Shabbat and a wonderful new month. Shabbat Shalom.